we have got a true socialist programme to roll out, because we are calling for independence through the Jubilee and not the Nazi Stalinist EU. The way that we're going to roll this out is we're going to arrest Elizabeth Mary Alexandra Bannebuck for committing fraud against the Scots and the rest of the British and the Allied Nations, because she was crowned on a fake coronation stone. In addition to that, her covenant with the British and the Allied peoples is null and void, ab initio, because she's brought in fraudulent and unlawful legislation. Legislation in all is a sanctions regime which has been forced on working class people in Scotland who, through no fault of their own, are unemployed. If we can declare the Jubilee and redistribute the wealth, then we can have a true economy that is based on giving the people that need it and also creating wealth, because it's not going to be done through usury. Independence through the Jubilee and not the EU. We're taking our campaign to the United Kingdom Supreme Court of Justice to explain why we supported the IndyCamp case. Mr. Turnbull, the judge at IndyCamp, had said that we were denying people the use of the land. But the fact of the matter is that the Scottish Parliamentary Corporate Body stole the land for a song, and they're denying Scottish people the right to protest, the right to stand up and say, hey, this is wrong. We're not going to run to the authorities and ask for permission to protest. Why do we have to run to our oppressors to ask for permission to protest? No consent. Thank you. Bring it to stay!